there. My name is Tracy Walters, and this is teaching video for clogging. We're going to do some beginner steps. So we're going to be doing a heel slur basic, and we're also going to be doing a cowboy turning a quarter and a cowboy turning half. Okay? So let's do the heel slur basic first. So the heel slur basic, you're going to tap your left heel forward. You're going to slur up or slide that right foot up next to your left foot. Weights on that right foot and do a basic. Okay, so do it again. So it's just heel, slur, and a basic. Again, so it's just heel, slur, and a basic. One more. So it's just heel, slur, and a basic. If you're doing it on the right, it's the same concept, only opposite. So you tap that right heel forward. Slur up or bring that right foot up, left foot up, sorry, next to your right foot. Weights on the left, do a basic on the right. Okay, again. So it's just heel, slur, and a basic. Again. So it's just heel, slur, and a basic. Again. So it's just heel, slur, and a basic. If I do it from the side, as you can see, so it's just heel, slur, and a basic. Heel, slur, and a basic. Okay, again. Left foot, so it's just heel, slur, and a basic. Heel, slur, and a basic. Alrighty. So let's do a few in a row. I'm going to back it up a little bit. Okay, so left foot, so it's just heel, slur, and a basic. Right. Heel, slur, and a basic. Left. Heel, slur, and a basic. Right. Heel, slur, and a basic. Okay, so I'll do it again. I'll put a count in front this time. So the count four. So it's just one, two, and three, and four. 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 Okay, there we go. Alrighty, let's put those into a pattern. Okay, so this is I'm Gonna Get You. It was beginner dance. The artist is Eddie Raven. The choreographer is Marlene Jews, but I modified a little bit to put in those heel slur basics, okay? Alrighty, so the first step, do a heel slur basic, two basics. Heel slur basic, slur and a basic, two basics. That's part A. Then do part B, rocking chair, trip ball, rocking chair right foot, trip ball, and you're going to pause. Then we got the heel slur part A again, and we do part B again. Only the second time we're going to pause a little bit more. Okay, then part C, you got four side touch, two fancy double. Okay, then we do part A again, part B. Then we got part D, we got a rock back, two side touch, triple forward, two side touch. Then we've got the part B again, and part we're going to do part C. Again, only this time we're going to turn on the fancy double. So four side touch, two fancy double, half left to the back. Four side touch, two fancy double to the front, and then the ending is a triple forward, rock back. Okay, so let's put that to music. All right, so this is I'm Gonna Get You. It's about 16 beat weight, and we're gonna start off with the slur, heel slur basic with the two basics. Two basics. Heel slur facing on the right. Two basics. Rocking chair. chair. Triple. And you're gonna pause. Heel slur basic. Here we go. Two basic. Heel slur basic. Two basics. Rock chair. Triple. Rock chair. Triple. Four side touch. Two fans and over. We'll start basic. Two basics. You'll start basic. Two basics. Rock and chair. Triple. Rock and chair. Triple. Pause. Rock back. Two side touch. Triple forward. Two side touch. Rock and chair. Triple. Rock and chair. Triple. Pause. Four side touch. Double half left to the back. Four side touch. Two fancy double to the front. Triple forward. Rock back. Triple forward. Rock back. Yay! There we go. Alrighty. Good. Okay, so we're going to do another one here with the heel slur basics in there. Okay, we're going to be doing them to the back as well as to the front. Okay? Alrighty. So part A in this one, two heel slur basics for us. So the left, and the basic and right, heel slur. Do triple brush to the back. Rock back. Two heel slur basic. Heel slur and a basic. Heel slur and a basic, triple brush, half, rock back. That's part A. Part B, do a clog or a vine. Turning push half right to the back. Fancy double. Clog or vine left. Turning push half right to the front. Fancy double. And that's part B. Then we're going to do part A again. Part B, part A. And then we're going to do an extra part in here. We're going to do two brush and turn. Part C. Two vine. Brush and turn, two of them. Two vine. Then we're going to do part A and part B again. So this song is called Happy Acres Two Step. Okay. Alrighty. So it's a filling, it's memories of a Don. No, like I said, we're going to be doing it to a different artist. Okay. So it is a beginner dance. And the choreographer for this one is Barb, Guenette. Okay. Alrighty. So the artist for this one is going to be Billy McGinnis. Billy McGinnis. So we're not gonna be using the Don Messer one, we're gonna be using this one by this guy. Alrighty. Okay, so this one has it only at a 4-beat weight. And you can start with those two heel slur basics. Happy Acres two step. Rock back. Clog over vine. tap. Fancy double. Two heels for basic. Triple brush, half left to the back. Rock back. Two heels for basic. Triple brush, half left to the front. Rock back. Clog or line. My cat, so she can't run over here, and she pushed it out of her scratch pad all the way over here. So it kind of looks like, oh my god, we have a ghost. But no, that was my cat. Little scamp. Alrighty. Okay, so we have learned the cowboy before, right? So cowboy, it's just double step, brush lift, double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. I'll do it again. So it's double step, brush lift, double step across, rock step, rock step, rock step. Now we're going to take that and we're going to turn the cowboy a quarter left. Okay? So cowboy a quarter left. So you can do it a couple of ways. Okay? The usual, like I said, the original way. So you do it that triple brush forward. And when you do that brush up, you're going to turn quarter left. Brush, turn, and double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Okay, so do that again. So it's just double step, brush, turn left, double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Now, you can do it that way. I find it easier if you do it turning on the double steps. It makes it easier, okay? All right, so we do turn a quarter left, so three double steps, so triple brush, so it's just double step. Brush up, and you see how that makes that easier. So I'll do it again. Brush up, step, rock, step, rock, step. Okay, so you can do it either way. Okay, either way works, and it's the same count. All right, so we're going to do four of them in a row. Okay, so cowboy quarter each. Here we go. So cowboy quarter, brush, turn, rock, step, and again. Brush, turn, rock, step, and again. Brush, turn, rock, step, one more. Brush, turn, rock, step, rock, step. Alrighty, so there she is, there's Lucky right there. Okay, my cat, she's a little silly. Silly, silly, silly. Alrighty. So we're going to put that into a dance here. So this one's called Bonaparte's Retreat. The artist for this one is Glenn Campbell, and the choreographer for this one is Joan Tharme. Okay, alrighty. So we're also going to be doing what's called a rock across as well. We have to add that in there. So it's a rock across. So rock across, like when you did your rock clog, well, instead of rocking behind, you're going to rock across. So it's just double step, rock, step, right, rock, step, rock, step, rock, step, rock, step, rock, step, rock, step. One more. Okay, that's what you're going to do there. Those are the rock across. All right, so we're going to put those in there as well. Okay, so this one starts off part A, two basics. Two brush. Vine left. Slur vine to the right. That's part A. Part B, two clogger a vine. Then part C, we're going to cowboy quarter. Cowboy quarter again. Cowboy quarter. Cowboy quarter. That's part C. Then we're going to do part A again, part B. Then part D, we got those eight rock across. Rock across, cross, cross. Two more, one more. Then we got part A again and part B. Then we got part E, which is four hillbilly. Four basics in a circle. Two hillbilly. That's part E, then part A again, and part B. Now the ending, they have it here because the way she choreographed this one was she had like different groups doing it. So like she had like so many people doing cowboy, she had so many people doing rock across, and she had so many people doing four hillbilly. Okay, so we're gonna do two cowboy here. Okay, so two cowboy. And again. Okay, and then from here, the ending is two clogger a vine. And two vine. And that's it. That's all the steps. All right, so let's put that to music. All right, so this is Bonaparte's Retreat. It's about a 16 beat weight. Actually, no, it's not. It's going to be an 8-beat weight. We'll start off that part A with two basics, two brush, vine, and a slur vine. Bonaparte's Retreat. Okay, here we go. Two basics. Vine, slur vine, two clog over Yay! Very good. I like that song. It's kind of cool. Alrighty, so we got one more to do. Okay, so this is where we're going to do that cowboy half. So I'm going to turn it a little bit more. So I'm going to turn it to the back. Okay, that's Jessie again. She's making the sound of the telephone. She wants to be part of it too. Alrighty, so cowboy half. Again, you can do it two ways. Okay, like the art way, do it from the front. So it's just double step, brush and turn, and double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Okay, so I'll do that again. Okay, so it's just double step, brush, turn, double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Now you might find yourself, that might be a little bit too much to do. So same thing here, I will be turning on my double steps, makes it easier. So you want left, so it's double step, brush lift. Okay, that makes it a little bit easier. Okay, so I'll do it again. So double step, brush turn. So and again, you can do either way. Okay, I find it makes it a lot easier with turning on the double steps. Okay, so we'll do a couple in a row. I don't want to do too many in a row because it'll make you dizzy. Okay, so cowboy to the back, going left, brush turn, and to the front, brush turn. There we go. That's the cowboy turn half. All right, so I'm going to put that to a song here. So this song is called Gypsy Queen. Okay, the artist is Chris Norman, and the choreographer for this one is Karen Tripp. Alrighty, so we also have what's called a triple stamp. Okay, so a triple stamp is double step, stamp, lift. Again, so it's just double step, stamp, lift. And we have to do it forward. So triple stamp, so double step, stamp, lift, triple stomp, stomp, back it up. Do that triple stamp again. Double step, stamp, lift, triple stomp, stomp, back it up. One more time. Stamp forward, triple stomp, stomp, back it up. Okay? So triple stamp is a four count, so it's and a one, and a two, and a three, and four. Alrighty. Okay, here we go. So this one starts off part A, clog or vine. Turning push half, stance to double, clog or vine, turning push half, stance to double, part B, cowboy half, cowboy half again, that's part B. Part C, four toe heel in place. Brush and turn half. Charleston. Fancy double. Four toe heel in place. Brush and turn half. Charleston. Fancy double. That's part C. Part D, two outhouse. Triple stamp forward, triple stomp, stomp, back it up. Okay, that's part B. Then we get to part A, B, C, D again. Then we get the break part, which is just two clog or vine. And then we got to do part B again, part C, and part D twice. Okay? Alrighty, so let's do that to music. This is Gypsy Queen. This is one of my favorite songs, actually. So it's about 8 beat weight, start off that clog over vine. Turn to the half, dance to double, clog or vine, We're all set. Dance double. Four toe heel. Brush and turn half. Charleston. Dance double. Two outhouse. Triple stamp forward. Triple stomp, stomp, back down. Goggle line. Turning push half. Dance double. Clog or vine. Turning push half. Dance double. Cowboy half. Cowboy half again. Four toe heels. Brush your turn now. Charleston. Dance double. Two outhouse. Triple stamp forward. Triple stomp, stomp, back it up. Two clog over line. Cowboy half again. Four toe heels. Brush and turn half. Charleston. Dance double. Four toe heel. Brush and turn half. Charleston. Dance double. Two out half. Very good. And there we go. Well, I hope you enjoy. Take care and bye-bye for now.